The second time in the past 5 weeks, a student has been arrested and charged with bringing a gun to Terry Parker High in Arlington. School officials say the gun was loaded. Some Parker parents talked about the arrest with Channel 4's Nicole Snyder.
This is the second time a student has been arrested for a loaded gun here at Terry Parker High School in less than 5 weeks, and the fifth incident of a gun found on campus at a Duval County public school this year.
It's surprising. It's sad.
A loaded gun was found at Terry Parker High School after a student tipped off administrators that there was a weapon on campus.
I would want to know what the purpose was for him bringing it to show it off, or was he being bullied?
Janae Richards says her daughter is in ninth grade at Terry Parker High School, and she believes there needs to be more security to keep all the students safe.
It seems like they need a metal detector, or I see school police all the time. I don't understand how a firearm got past them.
School police and administrators searched the high school after that information came in early this morning. According to DCPS, a loaded gun was found in a student's possession and it was immediately confiscated, and the student was taken into custody. DCPS released this statement following the incident. Quote, Duval County Public Schools is very pleased with the responsiveness and cooperation of our students, staff, and security teams. We ask parents and caregivers to talk with their children and emphasize their role in keeping our school campuses safe and monitor items he or she may bring to school, end quote.
I'm really encouraged by the students being motivated to make sure that they don't have guns in the schools, because they are the ones in each case that are notifying school officials.
Our News for Jack's crime and safety analyst says even though parents were called and their students were sent home with letters about the incident, there should be more information about the student's motive to bring the gun to school.
And we're finding out about the weapons in school, but we're not always finding out why. You know, once they sit down and talk with these students, why are they bringing the weapons?
That student was taken into custody and will face criminal charges and possible expulsion. Nicole Snyder, Channel 4, the local station.